All right, take a look from overnight now. Dozens and dozens of vehicles damaged all throughout Coraopolis. This morning, police are trying to track down whomever's responsible for doing this. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amina Kotra joins us live in Coraopolis, where so many folks are waking up to find their cars have really been damaged.
Yeah, they're going to be waking up very unhappy when they look out and see that maybe their car was one of the cars that were hit overnight after a vandalism spree here in Coraopolis. About 40 vehicles were hit. Let's go ahead and show you some of the damage from overnight. Driver and passenger side windows all smashed in, shattered glass just everywhere. Anywhere from 35 to 40 vehicles, police say, were hit last night. Police telling us that it happened sometime between 10:30 and 11:30. They tell us it didn't appear anything was taken, that it appeared the vandals just set out to do a lot of damage, and they did. We're talking about thousands of dollars in damage. They hit several streets in the area, including State Street, Fleming, 2nd Avenue. So far, no arrests have been made, but police are expected to release a little bit more information about this investigation later today. In the meantime, though, they are hoping that anyone with any information who may have witnessed anything will step forward with what they know. We are live this morning in Coraopolis. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.
But Coraopolis isn't the only area hit by vandals in the middle of the night. Somebody targeted Aspinwall early Monday morning. 35 windows roughly smashed on vehicles all along several streets there. And police, again, have yet to make any arrests.